just wanted to take a picture like this little boy, and then all of a sudden everybody just comes in. I guess because they're curious. It was Yas the first one. Yas for autograph. They're like.
The record. Dang it. Filipino idol.
Like almost the whole trip, but like impacted me during the mission trip because like I'm making a change.
The whole trip was like, it really was like changing, but probably the most, the thing that stuck with me the most is when we did the campus ministries. Like as in school, I try not to like talk about, well, I don't not try to talk about God, but it's like really hard for me to open up about my faith because, you know, it's hard for students or like people my age these days to share their faith without being criticized or like that.
Well, the thing that impacted me the most was probably Crusade Night. There was this night in Gihonan where we had kind of like a night where we just performed, and it was like a night to lead people to Christ. And it was truly like amazing because at the very end, we had this thing where Grandpa came up on stage and said, if you want to accept Jesus into your heart tonight, please come up here. And maybe 20, 30 people came up there. It was really cool.
Like, there's this one time that when we were giving out the foods and the clothes, like the last day, I think, we were bagging up like the foods and all that stuff. And I was like, there's like, nobody notices, but there's actually like tears in my eyes because, I don't know, I was just grateful like that God gave me every, like things that I don't even need. He provided like for my family and for other friends, like for my friends. And now that I'm there helping them, it's like, wow, I can, like, I'm actually thankful for what I have, and these kids are like, even though we're giving little things for them, they're actually happy.
During this mission trip, like, it was really an eye-opener for me that, like, I learned so many things, like, your ministry doesn't really have to stop at church. You could go off and do your own thing, you know, and you don't have to stay behind and like just do it in church. You could do it anywhere. You could do it in school. You could do it anywhere.
I mean, yeah, like pretty much the whole trip, like, you know, touched. You gotta have faith. Yeah, like doing a testimony, I was like nervous, but it was worth it. I mean, I'm doing this for the Lord. I mean, like, you know, it takes heart, faith. Pray to the Lord.
No, like, for example, like praying in front of other people, like, I don't do that before. I don't pray in front of people, like, for like the public, whatever. But now I can like go to a restaurant and actually pray.
Panapanahon.